Here's to now. Here's to now. Actually was thinking, said everything out loud, 'cause Epcot seats get awesome that we don't worry about. Sitting on your doorstep waiting for you to come home or come out. Well, Epcot seats have sound tonight that we don't care about. So here's to now. Here's to now.
SUV.
Someone who lives there.
So. Where's the parking lot for this house?
Right here.
Right here?
Yep.
Oh, okay. Now, are you Barry's movie crew? Hey, he said you guys weren't doing that crap till tomorrow.
Hey, who wants to look at, where's the lake at? Who wants to see the lake?
Boy, that bridge is kind of scary, pulling over that bridge. That makes you a little nervous, right? You know? Eddie's been here already.
Oh, come on, you want to go? Is that all open for us? You guys got the place open?
Got it open, got the water and power going for you.
Are you serious?
Oh, yeah.
We were worried about the air conditioning.
Air conditioning.
My wife is not too keen in the heat.
Boy, this is beautiful. Look how close this is.
Oh, man, does that feel good, huh?
Man.
Hey, get my phone. My phone's wanting to take a picture.
Hold on.
I want to send it to my sister.
Give us a couple minutes. We'll sit and talk to you a little bit. Just give us a couple minutes. You guys can stay here. Let me get the phone.
Vacation 2015. Here we are at Lake Erie.
Eddie.
I'm Beverly.
I'm Eddie's dad.
Go ahead, say who you are.
I'm Natalie, and I'm Eddie's little sister.
I'm Nick, and I'm 10 years old, and I'm Eddie's little brother.
Yeah. What else do you want us to do?
Well, I mean,
What would you think, what would you want a TV show about your family life to be like?
Better than the Kardashians.
Go ahead.
Just being ourselves.
Normal. Huh.
We're normal.
We try.
This is what normal is. We're normal.
Yeah, we're happy. No.
Silly.
Yeah. Silly.
Mm-hmm.
We're gonna have fun, regardless of if the water's cold. We're gonna be all right.
We're hoping it doesn't rain the whole trip.
Yeah. This is beautiful though. If it does, I'm okay with it.
It's beautiful.
You know, yeah. I could sit in here all week and just relax. Yeah, this is nice.
Speaking of relax.
Yeah.
He does have a sign that says relax.
Above the fireplace.
Mm-hmm.
What else? Anybody else want to, you know?
How about a couple words that you think maybe describe your family?
Silly and crazy.
Don't
fun.
Say different.
No, please.
Fun.
We're excited.
We're eclectic. We're an eclectic. Eclectic bunch.
Funny. Now, huh?
Yeah.
Funny. We're funny.
Eclectic. I can't say it. Say it.
Eclectic?
No, I'm not saying it.
Say it.
Funny. Eclectic? We're funny.
You're very good. We are funny. Especially.
Yeah, we're close. We're well knitted, you know?
Would you ever expect to have cameras following you guys around?
No.
No. Sometimes I get scared by them.
Yeah,
well, you don't have to be scared.
You don't.
No.
You just, you know,
I
get
scared.
Is that them calling to see if we're here?
I would bet so.
No, yeah.
You had to answer the Reese's.
Hello, Reese's residency. We have a camera in my face already.
Barry.
We were a little tardy. I mean, we hit a rest stop on the way up, and we were just getting here about 30 minutes ago, that's all. Hey, they are here. They are
filming.
What's that? No, I mean, we were in the car maybe 2.5 hours, so we did all right. Plus, these guys had everything ready, Barry. They got the water on, the ears on, everything's up and running. We don't have to do nothing. They did everything, so we walked right in.
Wow.
So, we're gonna unload the van and we're gonna chill a little bit and maybe go out and eat later and just take it from there. Ask Adam. Adam will tell me where everything's at. He told you everything.
Told me everything.
Adam's looking at me smiling like, yeah, right.
Our life is in your hands, Adam.
Beverly didn't go on the second floor yet, but I walked around and I gotta tell you, this place is beautiful. Hey, we appreciate it, Mr. Reese. If we have any problems, we'll call you back. Thank you. Yes. Boy, they got a working phone on the wall. Are you kidding me?
New house phone?
Hey,
landline? New house
phone? There's not too many of those left.
No.
If you two want to go up and run, go ahead. You guys can go up and check the upstairs. Alright, you can go
up. Oh, let's see.
But dude, this is heavy, so good.
This is pretty. Eddie can sleep on this.
It's a great job, Ooh.
Aww. I wonder if this is Mr. Reese when he was young. Can you tell?
No.
We'll have to ask Eddie.
Hey.
That's a bathroom.
Yeah.
And then...
closet, but...
No. This is laundry room.
No, the laundry room.
What's the matter?
There's water over here on this floor. And I think we should let Mr. Reese know.
What floor?
What?
Hello, Mr. Ruiz?
Tell him to call back on the landline. Barry. Can you hear me, Bear? Barry, can you call me back on the landline, please? Thank you.
Oh, there's one in the back. Oh, okay.
We haven't been here 5 minutes and we already have laundry.
Go ahead.
What are you looking for?
I am looking for stuff to take in the house. But I don't know what to grab.
Kisses on a summer's day, laughing all our cares away, just you and I. Sweet, sleepy warmth of summer nights, gazing at the distant lights in the starry sky. They say that must end someday. Autumn leaves must fall. But don't you know that it hurts me so to say goodbye to you? Wish you didn't have to go. Against my window pane, I'll think of summer days again, and dream again. say that all good things must end someday. Autumn leaves must fall. But don't you know that it hurts me so to say goodbye to you? Wish you didn't have to go. No, 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 no. And when the rain beats against my window pane, I'll think of summer days again and dream of you.
Hey, we got all
That's
week.
How you get. Did you see how it's here? What's that?
We got all week. Let's go get something to eat. We'll hit Giant Eagle and then we'll just come back and chill. Is that all right? I gotta tell you, I thought that water was refreshing.
Yeah?
Oh yeah, you guys are all getting in there whether you want to or not, Nicholas.
Nicholas
James.
Okay. Okay.
I gotta tell you, this bridge scares me coming in here.
Alright. Go over fast.
No.
Your car's a lot bigger than Mike's car. There's no problem in that little thing.
Good?
Want me to drive?
No, we gotta get something to eat, dude. That's all. We're gonna figure out something to eat at Giant Eagle and then we'll come back and just chill and we'll bullshit with them a little bit.
Is Adam coming to eat with us?
We'll talk.
Bull talk.
Yeah,
bull talk.
We'll bull talk.
Sugar loaf.
Look how beautiful that is.
Look at the
we are so happy.
Sugar
Let
loaf
me tell
lane.
You. After you sit and work every day and all the bull crap, this is nice to come up and punch out. You hear?
Yes, it is.
We made it, Bethy, right?
Come on.
We're doing
it. Yeah. Here's the candy store. We'll be seeing you. Yeah, you think that's a little bit too far to walk? We could probably do it.
We'll probably do it to waste time. It depends on how hot it is, you know?
Yeah, we're going to be kicking our shoes off and not having to be anywhere.
I know one thing. I'm spending some time in that water. Me and Scissors, you hear?
Yes, sir.
Nobody else will. We'll go over and get in there. I come up here to get in the water. It's only cold for about 3 seconds, then it's all right.
We'll get in there.
It's refreshing. No chlorine, no nothing. That's water.
Dirty water.
It's water.
It's Natalie, you need to get over some of your fetishes. It is not going to hurt you.
Banana.
Mustang banana.
Oh, that's a nice one.
That's a Dodge.
Oh, look at this little old town. Now I feel like I'm in Kansas. Look at Dinor. D-I-N-O-R. Main Street Art, Hair Salon. If you get a toothache, there's a dentist.
We're getting somewhere.
We're getting close somewhere, I don't know.
Giant Eagle!
Jinx, banana.
Right.
Hey, Friday!
Patrick.
14?
Yeah.
Here. It's so mean.
That kind of wasn't that bad.
He's not even on the line.
No,
see how they
not.
Moved them?
Yeah, they moved about a couple feet further than that.
This will be over fast.
That's the microphone, so it picks up all the sound. That's going on.
A little bit of sound before the movie.
All right, brother, are we allowed to have a beer?
Yes.
He looks like he lost weight.
You guys want another one?
I'll take one.
Yeah, I'm not going to say no.
Last night at the game, we sat two rows behind the ESPN announcers, like John Kruk and Curt Schilling.
In the outfield. He had his baseball glove. He was eating Japanese bugles.
Yeah, he was. Yep, he was eating.
I told you that.
It's Korean chips or whatever. For
yeah. What they? It's a Japanese.
I think they were Korean.
My phone's on. Yeah, the pictures of it.
Too. Yeah.
Yep.
Did that go over?
Nope.
Yes.
That did. sleep.
How do you think? We're in heaven. I mean, we got a nice place back home, but it's nothing like this, you know? Air conditioning, the beds are nice. I told you, if I retire, I'd move up here to Harvard. I'd live like this the rest of my life, you know?
Oh, tell him about Bobby.
Tell him about, yeah, how do you think we woke up today?
How'd you wake up?
Eddie.
How did we wake up, Nicholas?
Eddie got 153 points.
Well, we woke up to Bobbitt today, buddy. So Bobbitt's going to disappear before the end of the week because I'm not waking up to Bobbitt every night or every morning. Well, I wonder who thought of this.
They were probably drunk.
Well, if not, it was intended for when you are, that's for sure. Imagine, hey, Beverly, me and you're gonna have to come out here and try to do this.
Let me
look,
try.
You guys can't even hit the pool.
I wonder what the secret is.
Jump shot.
Does it actually go on? Yeah, it does.
Wow. Oh, that's as close as anyone got. Oh.
You do know you just ruined our week. We will be sitting here all week until somebody tries to get this order.
Ooh.
I'm afraid of it coming back and smashing my glasses. Oh. Now what happens if somebody gets hurt? Where do we go for medical attention?
Friday.
Oh, you broke it!
It fell off!
Oh no, you broke it! Yeah.
That was just a regular ring toss.
When we get back, see if there's rafts and things for us to go out on.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Rafts? Because of jet skis. He has three jet skis.
I don't think we're going to be jet skiing.
But.
Hey, Beverly, explain to them when we get in this place, we're not buying one of everything.
In the candy store.
Yeah, I mean, I'll go halfway, but I'm not.
We're buying two of everything.
No, we're. Here in my car, I feel safe and small. I can lock all my doors. It's the only way to live in
car. In car.
In car. In car.
Hey, tell Eddie, don't be doing no cannonball. Here in my car.
I can only receive, I can listen to you. Keep stable for days in car.
I like how they put little plaques on everything they build.
In car.
Even like on the little shed. In car. On the side of the house, everything has like little plaques on it.
In car.
What'd you say? See, this is how we do everything. Stop and enjoy all the little things.
Like the candy store.
Oh, like all the flowers on the side of the road.
You got these guys all thinking about sugar. Everybody's all happy. We're going to get sugar.
What's up, Nicholas? Cotton candy.
He wants to run through the cornfield. Even nothing seems
right. Yeah, where's the corn at?
Hey, there's a couple all the way on the inside, about 300 yards. Go pick a couple.
I think there's a golf ball in there somewhere.
Yeah. Oh, let's go.
There's the title list.
Oh, look at three.
It's coming right this way.
Actually, it is raining.
Oh, crap.
Try this again, see if we make it before it starts raining again. What do you think?
Okay.
Vacation, things have changed.
It was a pass.
Well, it looks like it's raining. Can you see the streaks coming down?
Yeah, but I mean, where the water is darker? You see the line moving up? Do you think it's the rain moving in?
Swim out there and see what's going on.
Yeah, thanks.
He doesn't have that much energy. You didn't
see it.
It struck out over the water.
Lightning.
Water. What?
Lightning.
Lightning. I
see
it.
What
was this one?
Let's stand underneath it.
Oh, come on!
You're shaking the whole
world. Come on, show the world.
I took over a week. Did you get it? Did you get it?
No, you have to do it.
Oh, forget it. All of the faces and all of the places. Look. Mine. Look.
I'm probably better off. Watch.
I can't see nothing now. They're all smeared.
What?
Hey, buddy. You're
my shirt's all wet.
Playing in rain for an hour.
I don't know, my camera wasn't rolling. Was yours, Mike? I didn't get it.
Oh, thank God.
I'm just kidding. Yeah.
Do it again.
Yeah, do it again.
They
never
used to it. Are you talking previous or before? If it suddenly ended tomorrow, I could somehow adjust to the